If equipped, the Tire Pressure Monitoring System, or TPMS, is a preventative safety feature that monitors pressure in your road tires. If tire pressure gets low, you'll see which tire is underinflated, along with all of the tire pressure values. You'll need to inflate your tires to the manufacturer's recommended tire pressure. You'll find that information on the placard on the inside edge of the driver's side door. Remember, tire pressures change with air temperature change. Keep that in mind when you check tires inside a garage, especially in the winter. Tire pressure may increase from heat during operation. Do not reduce this normal pressure buildup, or your tire pressure will be too low. Once your tires are properly inflated, you might need to drive a bit to reset the system. In the city, you may need to drive above 15 miles per hour or 24 kilometers per hour for a preset period of time before the system will reset. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.